This is the actual script that shows how to make a sprite follow the position of the mouse. Here's the actual sprite itself, the crosshairs. Really important to make sure the center is dead center of the actual sprite, obviously. And here you can see it running. For more details, you can check my blog post on www.logicalmoon.com.